Dex. Good to see you again. I'll show you the way to the track. Follow me. Left coming up. No Lucas this time, huh? Ah, figures. Let's go right here. Grew up on these roads. Me and Lucas are the same age. Though, obviously, the years have been harder on his Cuban ass. Take the next left. This track where we're going? That's where we learned to race back in the day. Think it's some kind of water treatment plant. Place used to stink like a swamp, and that's what made it perfect. The air was nasty, but the roads were clear. One time, Lucas nearly drifted into an open tank of sewage. But don't worry, they put a roof on that since. Swing right. Now I run these practice sessions for out-of-towners, so y'all don't embarrass yourselves at the showdown. If you impress, maybe I'll give you a little something-something to get your car up to showdown standards.
I like the sound of that.
Here we are. Let's see what you got. Thank you. simple moves like that when we was kids, we can definitely come back again.
I can do any new ones. Oh, there's a new one way down here. All right.
How's that car treating you?
It's still in one piece.
Another race for you. I'm grabbing a bite right now, but I'll meet up with you on my way back if you're interested.